So if you notice, when she walked, her feet started here and she replaced where her feet were with where her knees are now. Next, she put her glove down really quickly because if that glove's up, the ball can go under. So she made sure her glove's in a good spot in this little triangle. Also, her head and her chest are angled towards the ground. That's to keep the ball to land right here and to protect your neck. So, when Sarah walked, she keeps her head down to protect that neck. Also, she puts her hand behind her glove to protect that. She makes sure her chest is angled towards the ground and her knees are placed where her feet are.